Hello, I'm Shaun Leane. I'm the President of the Legislative Council in the Victorian Parliament. I'm here to give you an update of this week's sitting. This week, one bill was passed, one piece of legislation was passed through this chamber, the Heritage Amendment Bill 2023, and there was also debate on another bill, the Human Source Management Bill. There was debate on a number of motions during the week as well, a motion around greyhound racing, a motion to form another committee, a motion around hydrogen energy supply, and also a motion around Youth and Family Amendment Bill. So the members used their time really well. Outside of this chamber, we had a fantastic event on Wednesday. The Salvation Army from 614 Bourke Street came here to launch their cookbook, which has been authored by their fantastic chef, Adam Thompson. This is a cookbook aimed at people with, you know, not many ingredients, simple ingredients, but be able to make a fantastic healthy meal at any time using what they have at their disposal. It was a great occasion. It was quite a joyous occasion. This is an event along with dozens and dozens of meetings and other events that is held by the Parliament during the week. One thing that members get to do every sitting week, which I've always thought is quite a privilege, is they get a short period of time to talk on any topic at all they would like to talk on. Now this gets used by MPs to pay tribute to a great volunteer in their electorate, pay tribute to a great group, talk about a school that's doing some good work, and they can also take the opportunity to pay tribute to a great some individual that's made a great contribution that's unfortunately passed away recently. The government whip, Lee Talamas, paid tribute to Terry Norris this week during his member statement. Terry Norris was a member of parliament. He was a member of Noble Park between 1982 and 1985, and then he was a member for Dandenong from 1985 to 1992. And he was also quite a famous Australian actor in his time. People my vintage will remember him in a number of TV series that we used to tune in every week. One of them was a show called Cop Shop, and Terry was one of the main characters in that particular show. He played Senior Sergeant Eric O'Reilly. So he made a great contribution to the arts, but he also made a great contribution as an MP. So this is an occasion where a member uses their statement to do something like that and pay tribute to a good person. So we'll be back in a few more weeks, and I will make sure that I'll give you an update after that sitting week.